I wrote this song about a creepy neighbor I had when I lived in Seattle. It's called You're Never Lonely When You Have a Plan. Another man.
Thank you.